any kind of an opening for us.
They took it out for
Or maybe if we can wait, we need to. Alright. Hopefully maybe we can get a reservation here later today.
Oh,
picked up just the ball. I was secretly saying, I'm going to bet $100 Elijah's going to pick up a foam sword of some kind. But you didn't.
Wow.
Dinner reservations at 4:20. Okay, so we're at the Jungle Skipper Canteen, new restaurant in Magic Kingdom. And in front of the menu there. And then on the inside, it has a nice selection of different kind of beverages. I'm going to get Fanta Orange today. It has some different types of appetizers. And then entrees. I'm not sure. I may go for the grilled lamb chops. I haven't decided yet. And that Skip mac and cheese looks pretty good too.
Huh?
But it's a fairly nice menu. And then it has some desserts down here at the bottom. Let's see.
Hey guys, how are we doing today?
Good. Doing great, awesome. Thank you.
Selena, I'm going to be your skipper and your server.
Hi, Selena.
I'm an instructor.
Yay!
our menu is Asian, African, and South American influence, a lot of flavors and spices. The punchline punch and our slice and our slush are our signature drinks. Everything in the middle is refillable, so
okay. I am, but you're doing awesome! Raise the roof!
Everything in the middle is refillable, so we're on a quad, so it's in the process of refillable. Let's go to our appetizer, the Falls Family Falafel. You get five. They're deep fried, they come in the white vino kitchen. And the sishimai, which is an open-faced dumpling. Pork shrimp and edamame.
Sounds good.
Yummy.
Yummy.
And another one of the Skip's favorites is the homemade arepas. We're going to drop some entrees. I do want to tell you about the char siu pork, because it's my favorite.
Okay.
It's pork belly. The grilled lamb chops are excellent. And of course,
singing
it tastes
about
like
those.
Chicken because guess what, guys?
It's chicken!
It's chicken. And of course, this gives mac and cheese. It's a bechamel cream sauce. Javen cheese, cinnamon, and ground beef, and it's meat.
Mmm, that sounds yummy.
How can I get you guys started?
I'll have a Fanta Orange to drink.
Awesome. And any appetizers to start off with?
Do you want to try the dumplings?
I sure do.
Okay, we'll try those.
What are they?
The dumplings, what were they called?
I don't know.
I don't know.
What's the name of them?
I don't know. Are they on there? I don't know.
You said something about open.
What are they? Are they down there?
Is it this? Is that the sishimai?
Bless you!
There you go!
I'll be right back.
All right, thanks.
I'll put that in for you.
Okay, thank you. All right, so we brought out this bread. And since we're celebrating our birthdays, she called it celebration bread.
Yes.
All right, you be brave enough to be the first one to try.
Yeah.
Okay, go ahead.
Take a shot at it.
Are you going to try it with the dip or just the bread itself?
The bread's not bad.
Not bad?
Kind of. Reminds me of sage stuffing.
Sage stuffing. Okay, what kind of okay, so you're putting it in the dip now.
It's a honey dip.
Honey dip.
Pretty good.
Is it very good?
Yeah, pretty good.
And? Pretty good? Tastes like bread?
Yeah.
All right. Chow down and wait on our meal.
I was gonna.
You're gonna try the sauce?
No.
Okay, you wanna try the sauce? Or no? The dip. Okay, that means you don't really like it. You're not going to eat any more of it. So the food just arrived. And, okay.
Hey,
Mine looks pretty good. Smells good. Elijah?
Mine smells pretty good.
We got the same thing.
Your mac and cheese looks excellent.
He and I both got the Skip's mac and cheese, so we're looking forward to digging into that. We didn't get the appetizer that we ordered, so I don't know if they forgot about it or what happened there. But
Maybe they just ran out of ingredients.
Maybe they ran out of ingredients. Maybe so. I hope it's good. It looks very different compared to what we normally eat. Yours looks really different from what we normally eat.
But I'm going to go after it.
Give it a try?
Just like the squid yesterday.
Alright. And it was pretty good, you said?
Yes, it was pretty good. Yeah. It was good. It was very different.
Very different?
Very different than anything we normally would eat.
Yeah. And you said the pork had a different seasoning on it? He didn't like the hamburger, but I...
Oh, you like the hamburger? Do you want something else?
Do you want a little bit of macaroni and cheese?
Can I have this just without the meat in it?
Yes, of course.
What do you say?
Thank you.
You're welcome.
It's a little different for our normal diet.
Yeah, it's not bad.
No, the service was good.
Yeah. It's nice in here.
Excellent.
Yeah, the skipper's excellent, which is one of the things we were really wanting to see. You know, I wouldn't say we never would, but we may not go out of our way to book it.
Right.
Going to try to meet Tiana now. Going to try to meet Tiana now, Liberty Square.
Yes. On Liberty Square.
You seemed confused.
I was confused as well.
Yes. I think it's going to be easier to record like this because of all the traffic that's here.
Yeah,
go back. It's not like an hour. To keep our party together, and there's only three of us. That's where we're keeping it. Yes.
Oh.
The big leaf. And it's just like a little meet and greet area now.
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
I think you're quite a spectacle.
All right, quickest way to Liberty Square, I think, is right through here. Oh, yeah, and, yep. Whoop, I'm making a dash. Elijah got left behind. You gotta make dashes out here today. It's crazy.
Apparently, Adventureland is the place to be right now.
Yeah, need blinkers and turn signals. Yeah, because I think Princess Tiana meets like right out around here.
Yeah.
She has like that gazebo or something.
Is that right around the back here?
I think it is. It's back here somewhere.
Right there?
Yeah, right there. There she is.
What's
the
Oh, okay.
Good.
Guys, lovely to meet you, sweetheart. Hi,
thank you.
That's Rodney.
Thank you.
Miss.
Yes.
I only got like 12 seconds of that.
Why?
Because it wasn't on. I thought I was recording the whole time.
We caught Elijah a frog, a tasty bullfrog.
Well, I don't know
where we got some good pictures, but he thought you were recording and he wasn't recording, so we only got just like a wee little bit at the end. Like, what is it, 12 seconds?
12 seconds.
But it happened, so we'll put some of the pictures in from the meet and greet. She really looked like her, really talked and acted like her.
Apparently I'm a frog now.
He's a frog.
Yeah, she did look the most like her character that we've seen in a while.
Yeah, she did. She had that, you know, strong sass about her. Right now, I'm tired of being cold.
Yep.
Yeah, get some kind of sleep. It's a little bit of the evening. It's going to get even colder.
I know.
I think I'm still thinking about that red Mickey sweatshirt, so I think that's what I'm going to get. So we can get a red one here.
Yeah. Cut through Casey's corner.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world is a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there. The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more is you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better, don't wear it wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they walk all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While we devoted full time to floating under the sea. Down here all the fish is happy, as up through the wave they roll. The fish and the land ain't happy, they're sad cause they're in the bowl. The fish in the bowl is lucky, they're in for a worse of pain. One day when the boss get hungry, guess who got me on the plane? Under the sea, under the sea. Nobody beat us, try us and eat us in fricassee. We are what the land folks like to cook. Under the sea, we're off the hook. We got no trouble, life is the bubble. Under the sea,
under the sea,
under the sea. Since life is sweet here, you got the beat here naturally. Even the surgeon and the ray, they got the urge to start to play. You got the spirit, you got the feeling under the sea.
There it is. Looks warm. It looks good. Looks good.
I think we gotta go around on the other side to get to Ariel.
I think so.
Where's the little mermaid?
I tell you, these quick little moves you're making make it hard to keep the camera on you. There we go. It is extremely busy today. Whoa!
Look out!
Stand by 20. Fast pass, 0. All right. I'm going to get your magic band.
Can I do this?
I'm trying to be. You gonna stand for that?
What?
I guess so.
What? I would do that. At the system and just be like, and then just like hit both of them.
Yeah, just walk over and put both arms out and get them both. Bam!
Bam!
You're in. I'm surprised they just simply didn't put you right into a clam. Your ears.